Memory is a selection of images. Some elusive, others printed indelibly on the brain.
Daddy loves you so much.
I know.
We'll dance at every party.
Each image is like a thread. Each thread woven together to make a tapestry of intricate texture.
When I first met Louis, I said to myself, he's a healer. He'll take care of me.
Do you still love her?
Men fought each other for the privilege of speaking her name.
And the tapestry tells a story.
And I find out he's just a man.
You're in trouble. They're really mad.
Who, them? They always mad.
And the story is our past.
I'll never forgive you if you drive him away.
I'm not your damn patient.
The summer I killed my father, I was 10 years old.
I saw Daddy.
What?
Daddy and Mrs. Monroe.
That's a lie.
What's wrong with her?
Oh, she'll be all right.
Have you told anyone? Because if you tell, I swear I'll do you harm.
You know, I love my sister, but she's not unfamiliar with the inside of a mental hospital.
Sunday, which one of your patients you gonna see, Louis?
What was wrong with that lady?
Some illness hard to put a finger on.
Not every night he's not working. I know he's not.
She thinks I'm driving you away.
She's a child, Ralph.
How do you kill someone with voodoo?
I put his hair inside the wax coffin. Buried it in the graveyard.
That's ridiculous. You want to raise the dead.
But you can't kill people with voodoo. Sometimes a soldier falls on his own sword.
Yes. You speak to my wife again, and I will kill you.
Oh, God.
No!